Neer's test can help to identify possible impingement of rotator cuff muscles in the subacromial space. To perform the exam, stabilize the scapula with one hand while passively flexing the arm in an internally rotated position. Pain is a positive result due to the decrease in the subacromial space and the pressure on the rotator cuff tendons.